Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time, hello and welcome. Hi, I'm Dolakwo and today's video is on how to make a stunning fascinator like you're seeing right now. And I have the following materials to work with. I have my block base ready. I have art wire, UHE glue, sequins fabric. I have my measuring tape. I have my Alice band, needle and thread or fisherline. I have my scissors, pliers. I have the pleated crinoline and then the glue gun and the stick. Please pardon me, I won't be doing too much of explanation in this video. I would just like you to watch and then watch the whole process of me making this stunning fascinator. If you're here to join the family, please do so by subscribing. Hit the subscribe button. On this channel, I share videos or tutorial videos on headwears and other crafts. So if it's something that interests you, kindly join the family. So with my plier, I'm going to be cutting out my wire. I would like you to please watch this video from now to the end. And I hope to see you all in our next tutorial. Enjoy yourself.
Thank you.